A Seminole County High School's football game was in jeopardy on Friday night until two girls stepped up and suited up. This is so cool. Wewoka seniors Natalie Davis and Callie Ramsey both put on pads and jerseys to play for the team. They were going to have to forfeit due to the lack of players. Now, Davis helped the Tigers kick off and even got a tackle on the play. So cool.